Okay, people, I'm finally finished. Everything is installed. Only thing I'm doing now, making little fine tunes and adjustments. I'm bringing y'all some tests, free tests, just to let you know how everything's going, how everything's sounding. I am gonna need to get me an upgraded alternator. Fans working great, doing a great job. They're moving that air conditioning. Cold air right down to the amplifiers, keeping them cool. Only time they get a little warm is like if I got the tailgate up. Like now. But the temperature is fine. The vents on these amps for the amp to breathe is on the top, right here. These are the vents for these amps. There are no vent holes underneath them. My man Jay Jones called Audio One. He was a little concerned that the amps may overheat. I appreciate that concern, my brother. But the heat sinks are here, and the vent slots are here. The amps are closed in the back, designed to be mounted flush down. And these, like I say, these fans are moving that AC air. And if you was here to feel it, you'll be amazed. Also, I had to change out these jacks here on a splitter from these to this, because it must have been a factory defect or something, but the RCAs wasn't working, so I'm getting me some more on the way so I can get everything back uniform. I ain't gonna lie, this system got that pressure. Got to keep your little jump box around when you got car audio. That's just what I think. You might die, your battery. That's why I try not to play it and let it sit here and play with it being off. But everything is working out great. I ain't having no serious issues right now. Just a little small stuff. As far as my voltage go, it gets low, it'll drop. I want it to stay up, so I'm gonna have to give me an alternator. Once again, shouts out to my homeboy over there at Sprayway Customs for getting your boy in there with this paint job. It's looking real clean. There's a lot of people loving it. Y'all check in on his channel, Sprayway Customs. Comment, subscribe, like his channel. Shouts out to my man, Sean Schaefer. Check him out on YouTube, y'all. And as always, I'm gonna add y'all a little bonus feature in this thing. Bonus footage. coming soon. Y'all stay tuned. I'm gonna keep y'all some type of action going. I don't know what my next project gonna be, but I'm looking. I'm looking. Comment and subscribe. Check out these extra footage coming to you.
But now we ready for bigger and better things, man. The foundation is strong. So now it's time to build the empire. Okay. Talk to him,
okay. Six. I'm by my karma. I'm by my karma. Young nigga run up. Run on the summer. Cats on my stomach like Machiavelli. Back of the back in the back of tellers with the racks in the sack. I was rapping belly. They were acting really niggas. Acting sedated. Ain't no activists in the city. Whoa. Dip for my road dog. Dip for my road dog.
See, could I get me some hat tricks going?
Like a fucking boss. Mm-hmm.